Last time we left Kanbi, having opened up the Empire Wall. This is a bit weird, and...
I think... Let's just take all this. Okay, not all that badly hurt, and get out of there. I don't think you can actually kill or destroy those things. Okay, and now we are up here. Okay. Key to save musical score guitar string. I do not remember what to use those things for. And let's eat up. Was there something else here that I should try to get? Oh, I don't really see anything. So, where next? I really do not remember. No? Still haven't found a place to use that bullet. And now what? I figured you wouldn't be able to pull that trick off. So having something like a hammer would be nice. Do I have anything I could? Honestly, do not remember. I think there is something more here, and when I do find it, that's when these... Hello? And when I do find the other thing, that's when all these dummies and stuff will come to life. Yep, there we go. Now let's get out of here. Thank you. And one commenter pointed out that the 30-30 bullet was introduced on in 1895, which is much later than what is that thing even using to shoot at me? It's a bouquet of flowers? Down. I suspect it can't follow me here. And if I go back up, is it going to be... Yeah, it's still right there. Ah, shame you can't just close the door. Train station. Okay, it's broken, and I think you use the guitar string here for something. This is highly annoying. Oh yeah. And the spinny guy. Well, at least looks like he won't be able to come out of the dance hall. This is an editing table or something, which we can use to light up and magnify things. So, a map which shows plans to blow up the station. Next to the train tracks, of course. And I think we can... Yep. Doesn't seem to be any clue to examine at the musical score. But well, there it is. I think we can... Ooh, glowy eyes. Oh, that's a neat trick. Oh, hello. Beginning of the century version of the ring. Still not right to open the pool. Well, now let's finally go over here. So let's read this.
Practical Astronomy by C. N. Rokanan.
That sounds like a Finnish surname.
Framed by Hercules and the serpent lies the Corona Borealis constellation. 179 degrees squared wide, Corona Borealis counts 20 stars of an absolute magnitude superior to 6, and therefore visible to the naked eye. An unpracticed eye may only distinguish 5, forming a circular arc. Beneath this circular arc lies the brightest star in the constellation, Corona Alpha, known as the Pearl.
Yeah, now I remember what we used the Pearl for. Okay. way to fight this. What if I kick? Ah, okay. I was wrong. At least I hope. Okay, let's get him up against the wall. Yep, this is good. Back to 50 health. Good enough. Now, if we try to go back here, well, that contraption looks like it has 3 machine guns. Right, and somehow the Undertakers are still at this. Even though I thought I destroyed them. If we take a look at the picture here, we find... And the way you use this code entry device is a bit odd. You have to push it. And you will... I thought that's how you did it. Okay, I guess not. Right. Now. Numbers will start flashing at the bottom randomly. It's just a set bunch of numbers. And keep at this until it reaches the desired number. Which does not seem to be showing up. Come on. There we are. Of course, it's the number we saw on the musical notes, and I still does not seem to be anything hinting at that. And that turns off this thing. Okay. Oh, and we have stars, and there was an astronomy book nearby. You connect the dots. All right, the safe key. So, is it now open? Hooray! Hi. Yeah, we kinda want that amulet back. But fortunately, this guy isn't much of a problem. He's not even fighting back. But alas... He must go. And for some reason, he doesn't turn into a demonic cat thingy. Alright. Want the money and cartridges. Lovely. Now, if we try to just... Yep. But let's ignore that. Right. And now... This window looks suspiciously three-dimensional.
with you, friend. Okay, yeah, you're going... Ah!
Emily! For the case and the key! Midnight at the water tank!
Jeez!
Dead stone!
You don't have to shout! And that is what we needed to rob the bank for. We have a flask here, and... I don't remember if there was anything else. Also, I think we found one of Emily's diary entries that the gunsmith seems to be the only other one who still has his wits about him, and, well, here he is. Ah. Might as well drink. If we can't open the door, let's... In, and... So now you could have just pushed that. Bunk. Alas, it seems undead tend to be more bullet resistant than your average human being. Oh well. I don't think you actually need to. I think you actually need to kill all these guys out here, but why not? We got the bullets. And the health. And maybe our gunsmith friend just happened to drop something. Oh, that's a shame. Also, now is the point where the tar and feathers. This is the point where the entire town finally opens up. About bloody time. Oh, there's really not... Don't remember there really being much of a reason to wander around. So let's just go... And... Oop, let's not fall down there. Statue of Jetstone and... Okay, I guess this is the station. Okay, is there another door here? Oh, right. There's that guy up there. For some reason, covering the station sign makes him lose the will to unlive or something. We get a key, and I believe if we had left him alive, he would keep summoning nasties here. Now, where does that key go? I think there's something around this pile here that we need to find. Okay, maybe it's the other end. Aha! An eyebolt, which... honestly, I have no idea what an eyebolt is. But... for some reason, it is the only thing we can use to ring the bell. And one rather nasty thing here is that you get smacked by the door here, it's an instant death. And you can also get hit while it's on its way on its way up. Okay, let's try to... now? Hooray!
Maybe you are already dead, and you just don't know it.
And... yep. I remember there was a reason you should blow this place up. I just didn't remember why, and... there it is. Like the map says, you put the detonator, or the blasting cap there, and you use the detonator right about here. And boom goes the station. I have no idea where the actual explosives were. So, and now these people have appeared here. Okay. So, well, I wonder what happens if we try to... oh dear. Yeah. Looks like there's no point in fighting back, so let's be fatalistic about this and just do as the villain says. There's the key, and now there's the money. Well, fine. Oh, and it still happens. Oh dear. And that's it. You do everything right, and you still die. Except... what? So, hello?
This amulet brought you back from the land of the dead, Wazigun. But there is a task you must accomplish before you can attain human form. Give back to the earth the eagle that was stolen, or else at the hour of the wolf, Slaughter Gulch will live again, and the world will die. Hurry. When the embers are no longer red, your soul will forever leave this world.
So, this is what it meant, that the amulet would save Kanbi from death. So my question would be, why is it, was it only that particular instance of death where it worked and none of the previous ones? Do you have an answer for that? Huh? Huh? Well, next time, running around as a kitty. I think this is supposed to be a cougar.